friends! Today, Plex is making pancakes. Everyone loves pancakes.
Huh? Pancake alert! Pancake alert! Huh?
Whoa! What?
What's the matter, Plex?
I don't have all the things I need to make pancakes. There will be no pancakes and syrup today.
No pancakes?
Oh, no!
Don't worry, Plex. You can still get all the things you need to make pancakes. You just need to go shopping.
What's shopping?
Shopping is when we go to a grocery store to buy the things that we need.
A gross store? I don't like the sound of that.
Not gross, Brobee. Grocery. A grocery store is a place that sells all kinds of food. When we run out of the things we need, we go to the grocery store to get more.
But where is this wonderful place?
Coming right up, Foofa. This is a grocery store. Inside, we buy things we need. But first, we need to make a list of what to buy for Plex's pancakes.
All right!
Let's make a list so we don't forget what we need.
That sounds cool! Let's make a list!
Let's all make a list! Let's all make a list! Let's all make a list for the grocery store! Let's all make a list! Let's all make a list! Let's all make a list for the grocery store!
I want cookies, but I don't need milk!
I want ice cream, but eggs are better still!
I have a rocket ship, but sugar's what we need!
Tasty lemon pies with flowers on the list I see!
Delicious treats are in the grocery store! To get what we need to make pancakes.
Guaranteed to rock eyes, that's like the E. Z, the M-A-R-K-I-E, ain't no other MCs ain't like me. Every time I rock from here to Europe, you know I'm making pancakes and syrup. Yep, I rub my tummy, yum, 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 yum.
Pancakes and syrup, pancakes and syrup, pancakes and syrup, it's breakfast time. Pancakes and syrup, pancakes and syrup, pancakes and syrup, it's breakfast time.
Eat 'em up, yum 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 yum, eat 'em up, eat 'em up, eat 'em up, yum yum, eat 'em up, eat 'em up, eat 'em up, syrup, pancake, pancake, syrup, yum yum, eat 'em up, syrup, pancake, pancake, syrup, eat 'em up.
Pancakes and syrup, pancakes and syrup, pancakes and syrup, it's breakfast time. Pancakes and syrup, pancakes and syrup, pancakes and syrup, pancakes and syrup, it's breakfast time.
Hello, my name is Mark, and today we're gonna draw a bag of groceries. So let's draw one. First, let's draw the bottom of the bag like this. Next, let's draw the top, a little zigzaggy shape like this. Let's print pretty good, but there's something missing. Oh yeah, groceries. Apple's looking pretty tasty. I think I'm gonna eat it. Delicious! Well, thanks for drawing with us today. See you later.
Hello again. Our friends have their grocery list and are ready to go into the store.
All right, here we are at the Super Gather Mart. Let's go shopping.
Yay, shopping!
That's it, whoa!
Whoa, let's see what we have here.
Look at all this stuff!
Whoa!
Wow.
Wait, everyone. It's more fun if we stick together. When we're together, we have so much fun. Check the list again. Pancakes for everyone. Grab a shopping cart at the Gabba Mart. Sticking together, it's so much better. We stuck together, and now we're almost done getting everything we need to make pancakes. Great job, everyone! Great job!
Hey, everyone! I think it's time for the Super Music Friends Show. Listen, it's starting!
Grab your shopping cart for the supermarket shuffle with Inara George and Scottsdale Yacht.
Attention shoppers! The produce is getting crispy, the cheese is getting funky, the juice is getting juicy. Let's all get ready for the supermarket shuffle.
The supermarket shuffle. Supermarket shuffle. Supermarket shuffle. Supermarket shuffle. Shuffle to the left and grab a potato. Shuffle to the right and grab a tomato. Cross it off a list and get a good food. Come on, everybody, do a tasty move. It's the supermarket shuffle. Dance on down the aisle. Shuffle to the left and shuffle to the right. We're doing it with a smile. It's the supermarket shuffle. Dance on down the aisle. Shuffle to the left and shuffle to the right. We're doing it with a smile.
Hello again, shoppers. You guys are doing great. Keep it up, and let's get this place zestier than ever. Are you ready? Well, let's go.
Shuffle to the left and grab some cherries. Shuffle to the right, grab some raspberries. Cross it off a list, a 1 through 10. Come on, everybody, let's do it again. It's the supermarket shuffle.
Hi, my name is Greg, and my cool trick is playing the ukulele. The ukulele is like a little guitar, and it sounds like this. You might think I'm crazy to hang around with you, or maybe you think I'm lucky to have something to do, but I think that you're wild and so uniquely styled. You might think it's foolish, this chancy rendezvous. You might think I'm crazy, but all I want is you. All I want is you. My name is Greg, and my cool trick is playing the ukulele.
Cool tricks!
Yeah!
Yeah! Hi, everyone. Today, we're going to do the DJ Lance dance. So, everyone, stand up. Come on, let's dance. Now, today's dance is called the shopping cart, and here's how you do it. Push your cart around the store, grab food off the shelf, then you grab some more. Do the shopping cart. You put it in the shopping cart. Do the shopping cart. You put it in the shopping cart. Push your cart around the store, grab food off the shelf, then you grab some more. Do the shopping cart. You put it in the shopping cart. Yeah! Yay! That's where your food goes. Check out on aisle 2.
We just need one more thing for our pancakes. Brobee and Muno, will you get the sugar?
Sure, I love sugar. Come on, Muno.
Whoa!
A rocket ship in every box! Wow!
So super sizzling!
Come on, Muno, let's go show Plex. It's gonna be awesome!
Plex! Can we get this box of cereal?
It has a cool rocket ship inside!
Rocket ships are cool, Brobee, but I'm afraid we don't need any to make pancakes.
Aww!
But you know what we could get that would make our pancakes even better?
No!
What?
A bag of chocolate chips!
Chocolate chip pancakes?
Why don't you put the cereal back and get us some chocolate chips?
Yeah!
All right!
Okay!
Let's go!
Attention,
Super Gabba Mart shoppers, clean up on aisle 3.
Okay,
excuse me, young men. I'm the manager of the Super Gabba Mart. Can you tell me what happened here?
Nothing.
Brobee and Muno, did you spill that cereal and break that rocket ship?
I think so.
Then you can't just hide it. If you break something, you have to pay for it.
But it's broken. I don't want it.
Well, Brobee, when something gets spilled or broken, no one else can buy it. So if you break it, you have to buy it.
Yes.
If you break it, you buy it. If you break it, you buy it. If you break it, you buy it. If you break it, you buy it.
If you break something at the grocery store, it can't be sold anymore.
And if something falls right out of your hands and crashes to the floor, you must understand. There is a consequence.
Oh, I get it. Since we broke the rocket, no one else can buy it.
If you break it, you buy it.
brave of you two to tell me the truth about spilling this cereal and breaking that rocket ship. Because you were so honest, you and all of your friends get...
Upon a time, there is a boy named Stubbins who loved to eat beets. Beets stew, beet pudding, beets rice, you name it, he ate it. He lived with his 14 brothers and sisters. They didn't like beets. Look, they said. One day, Stubbins' mama said to him, "Son, I need you to go to the store to buy enough food for everyone." "Okay, Mama," said Stubbins. And he raced over to the nearest grocery store. He saw that there was a beet store right next door. Stubbins couldn't help himself. He bought every single beet in the place. But as he was walking home, he remembered what his mama said. Everyone. Even though he bought enough food for the whole family, he knew they wouldn't like the beets. He had only been thinking of himself when he bought them. So he traded the beets for a wagon full of yummy bananas and milk. His mama made yummy banana smoothies for the whole family. Everyone was happy. And because he'd done such a good job buying food, Stubbins' mama made a special beet smoothie just for him. The end.
Great job shopping, everyone. Now Plex can make pancakes.
Yeah!
All right. Yeah!
I love pancakes.
I love chocolate chips.
I love shopping.
Yeah. Yo!
Hello!
It's almost time to go.
Aww.
But first, let's remember all the fun things we did today!
Okay!
First, we learned that grocery stores are places we can go when we need to buy more food.
When we run out of the things we need, we go to the grocery store to get more!
Then, we learned to stick together at the grocery store.
Stick together, it's so much better.
Finally, we learned to tell the truth when you make a mistake.
We're sorry we spilled the cereal and broke the rocket ship.
We want to buy it.
Today sure was an exciting day.
Yeah!
Now it's time to dance.
Yeah!
Are you ready?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it. I'll break it down.
I want cookies, but I don't need milk.
I want ice cream, but eggs are better still.
Let's all make a list.
Had a great time today. Thanks for playing with us. See you next time.
Bye.
Here we go. Yo.